Hello. It's Monday. We're back to 8 PM, so it's time for more Bradborne. Okay, last time I remember we got to the boss and we died a bit. But we had a good session against him. So we're hoping again to have more of the same. Now, apparently there's a shortcut around here, so I'm going to try and find it. So, let's go! So, straight ahead. Let's go down here. And oops, no, that's probably not right. Oh, what is it? Okay. Okay, but we died a lot to get there, which we didn't want to do. Okay. Hello, Quasi. Down here. Right, okay, didn't want to use any health there. Just wanted to find out where to get to that bit. I lost a lot of health. Get into that shortcut because I fell a long way. So, we found where to go to get to that shortcut, so that's good to know. We've unlocked that. Now to find the easy way to get down there without half killing myself. So we know. Straight ahead. We can't get up to it from there. Trying how to get across. So that's a roll. That's the ladder I need to get into, but that's a hell of a fall. So down here. Down here. Down Hey, look at that. Nice. Drop you nice and early. Pick those up. Not that they matter at the moment. Woo, 141. All about patience, so apologies if I'm quiet here. Didn't use any health there, which is important. Didn't want to use any health. Just while I get used to it again. Okay, let's go and get some vials and bullets quickly from the usual stock up place. I think what would be nice is when you're at a lab, it's just being able to choose where you want to go rather than having to go back to the hunter's dream every time. It's annoying. Couple of pickups coming here. So, apologies, a little bit of a boring 5-10 minutes as I go and stock up. I can stock up and go and buy some crap as well to help me. Yeah, no countering going on here.
Thank you.
take him down nice and easily. Come on. Nice few blood vials there. Bullets, vials. Some more blood vials, and up we go. Oh man, that wasn't meant to happen. That's fine, that's fine. That's good, that doesn't really matter. Because we can go and grab ourselves another 4 bullets. And get up there and just get all our bits back as well because of where that was. So, it's all good. That's all good. We can use death here. Yep, I'm not worried about dying here. Bullet. Thank you. have them back. There we go. Look at that. Let's just head back. No, I didn't think of that. It's fine at the moment. We're okay for bullets, I think. Not got enough to level up, so... What we got here? We've got 11 of those, 20 of those. Let's get 9 of these. Grab a load pebbles. Screw it, might as well just stock up on pebbles. Right. Old Yarnum, we're pretty much set up there. Right. Patience is important. Go. That's nice and quick now, that. Well, that was unfortunate. Right. Let's do this, boys. Oh, that's why I've not got my bloody gun out! Right. Jesus Christ! Jesus! God damn it! Whew. Need to work out his patterns when he transforms. An extra blood vial. Right. Once more into the breach, my friends. Come on! Deadly poisoning! Need to stay away from those attacks. Disappointed with myself there. He's pressing one button. Frustrated if it was, I hit him and I'm fucking hit him while trying to avoid him. Oh, frustrating as hell. Yeah. I need to level up. I think I need to level up. I definitely need some more bullets. Ah. Let's have a look. What does my next upgrade? 4,271. Right.
Farewell, good hunt.
Go get the usual bits. And I may introduce a couple more extra knights on this every now and again. Otherwise it's going to take me an absolute age to get through, I think. Blood vial, that'll do. Frustration getting the better of me. that can get an upgrade on this one. Sorry for the lack of talking here, by the way. We go down here. Not sure what's going on there. These will become easy enough to kill. All of you have become easy to kill. Look at this. Blood vial, what have we got here? Blood vial. Quicksilver bullets. I know there's a guy up here. Nice and easy, not leaving me anything. I forgot about you. Hiya. Oblivious to everything. No, no goodies. Another blood vial. Another blood vial. Never turn them down. Thank you. stuff. Look at this.
Hey!
Don't think I've lost anything. No, you're nothing. And then back up here. Well, I've killed all you lot. There we go. Didn't get actually much in terms of that, but we might as well go and spend it on some blood vials. There we go. A nice little bit of farm in there. And I'll spend all this, get some antidotes maybe. I wonder. Knowing that I like me some fire, let's use some fire. Let's use fire and guns. That sounds like a plan. Definitely a plan I'm going for as well. So, here we go. Sorry for the lack of talking tonight. I'm just kind of trying to concentrate. So, we don't need the pebble. Fact. Don't need that. Don't need that. And I'm going to say we don't need that. Yep, that's what we want. Want to be prepared for what's coming, so let's just make sure we're only switching between the bits we have. Right, so you die. save our running. Let's do this. Let's see what happens with the Molotov straight off the bat, shall we? Let's see. Oh, shit. That's not doing much damage, is it? So... to avoid. Yep, I'm up for any tips at the moment, please. It's going to be my last attempt tonight. Alright, what's the skull meter then? Right, okay, cool. I will bear that in mind. Do this last attempt for tonight. Let's hope we can do this. Rushing! I kind of want to go again, but I've run out of stuff. Right, I'm going to call it a night. I'm going to go and farm a load of crap. I'm going to level up at least once. Ah! One more. No, because I pressed the wrong button. No more. I'm going to do an extra night this week. I might go at about 7 o'clock this Wednesday for an extra one. We're going to do that again. I'm going to do a bit of farming in between. I know exactly how to beat him now. When he's flailing, I just keep away. And then look for just little movements. And then I know when to pick up those big hits. I tried to get too clever to give myself extra bullets at the wrong time. But I know what we're doing. I know what I'm doing. So this Wednesday, join me for another run. If I've done some farming, it'll go another boss run. If I haven't, it's just going to be a farming run. So that's all for this week. I was hoping to beat him, but I know what I'm doing ready for next week. All of these are up on YouTube if you want to watch them. Find out when we are, obviously, at Gamestyle. On Twitter, facebook.com/Gamestyle on Facebook. We're on Instagram and Steam and Twitch, obviously. And whatever else, social networking-wise. Thank you for tuning in. Hopefully we'll see some of you on Wednesday. Goodbye.